I think Paul Tierney's just saying, I don't care, it's from behind. And I think that's the message from the referee. Does he win the ball? Yeah, it looks like it. The slow motion will give a better view. He does get the ball. But the referee will argue that he's made contact with Harry Kane first.